We do have some new developments for you this morning involving a Twin River school board member who's accused of illegally taking cash and faking a paternity test. He has agreed to take a leave of absence, but at this point is not agreeing to demands that he resign.
Yeah, KCRA3's Mike Tissell joins us now live outside Twin River's district offices with the latest on the unfolding scandal. Mike?
Yeah, and what happened here inside the Twin Rivers School District just a few hours ago suggests that the school board itself is split over what to do about the future of Cortez Quinn. Here's why. At last night's school board meeting, Quinn spoke publicly for the first time since he was criminally accused of illegally accepting money as an elected school board member, and that he faked a paternity test involving a school district employee he had a relationship with. Now, Quinn, a school board member since 2007, announced that he has decided to take a 90-day leave of absence effective immediately because of this situation. But he also said he plans to continue working in the future for school kids. In response, four of the other seven board members asked for more, and another member cautioned against a rush to judgment.
I would like to ask the board of trustees to agendize at the next board meeting a resolution for the board to vote on asking the resignation of Mr. Cortez Quinn.
Accusations are serious, but they're accusations until they're proven. And so I believe strongly in the principle of innocent until proven guilty.
Now back here live, here's the twist in all of this. Even though the school board has agreed to move forward and may formally ask Cortez Quinn to resign at the next school board meeting, it actually has no power to force him to resign. This is essentially Cortez Quinn's decision, even though two parents last night did get up to speak and did demand that he resign. Cortez Quinn has announced only that he is going to take a 90-day leave of absence. He said he will return after that to continue to work for children. Stay tuned. This is a story and a drama that is far from unfolding. Live at North Highlands, I'm Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 News.